Providence on a fire investigation in the city of East Providence. Eyewitness News has confirmed a woman has died from injuries she suffered in that fire last night. It started around 8 at 412 Taunton Avenue in an apartment above a business. The woman in that apartment was rushed to Rhode Island Hospital, where she was pronounced dead. Investigators are not releasing her name or age at this time.